President and CEO of the Halifax Chamber of Commerce, and I'm here to ask each and every one of you, along with your teams and members, to consider wearing plaid for Dad on June 16th in support of the 1 in 8 Canadian men diagnosed with prostate cancer. As you know, Chambers of Commerce and Boards of Trade act as a powerful voice in their respective communities, and I'm proud that the Halifax Chamber has come on board with Prostate Cancer Canada and their Plaid for Dad campaign. Workplaces across the country will be wearing Plaid for Dad on June 16th, the Friday before Father's Day, to raise funds in support of the men and their families impacted by prostate cancer. And I'm asking you all to reach out to your members and encourage them to support this worthy cause. To participate, employees can show up in their best plaid, as I have today, make a donation, and post photos to social media using the hashtag #PlaidForDad. There's also the opportunity for more plaid fun by having a plaid-themed barbecue or team-building activity. To get registered, visit www.plaidfordad.ca, and I look forward to seeing all the Canadian Chambers of Commerce and Boards of Trade jump on board.